In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download Windows 10. So the first thing you're going to do is open up your browser, and then we're going to head to this website, www.microsoft.com/software-download, and hit enter. You should be seeing this webpage where you can click on Windows 10, which will then take you to the Download Windows 10 webpage by Microsoft. Now, if we wanted to update our PC to the latest version of Windows 10 that's available, we can also do that with the Update Assistant by clicking on this Update Now button, but we want to download the Windows 10 ISO file. So to do that, we're going to download the Media Creation Tool by clicking on Download Tool Now. And then once it's finished, we can open the file by clicking on Open File. And this is the screen that you should be seeing next. Next, you're going to see this screen with the license terms and applicable notices. You can read through this if you want, and if you're done, you can click on Accept if you accept the terms. Next, you're going to see this screen where it asks you what you want to do. Do you want to upgrade this PC now, the current PC you're using, or do you want to create installation media like a USB flash drive, DVD, or ISO file for another PC? We want to download Windows 10, so we want to choose Create Installation Media because we want an ISO file. So I'll choose that option and then click on Next. Next, we can select the language, the architecture, and the edition. By default, this checkmark will be checked that will use the recommended options for the PC that you're currently using to download the ISO file. You can leave this as is, or you can uncheck this box to choose another language or another edition if it's available. Or if you want, choose between 64 and 32-bit, or if you want to create an ISO file that has both the 64-bit and 32-bit versions of Windows. For me, the recommended options for the PC I'm currently using is fine, so I'll leave this box checked and then click on Next. Next, this is where we'll need to choose if we want to create a USB flash drive that we want to boot from, or if we want to create an ISO file. Now what we want to do is we want to create an ISO file, so we'll be choosing the ISO file option and then click on Next. Then it'll ask us where we want to save the ISO file, and we can also give it a name. I'm going to call mine US22H2-X64 and then click on Save. The Media Creation Tool will then start downloading the ISO file. And then once the Media Creation Tool is finished, we'll have the ISO file saved on our computer. And you can open this with your Windows Explorer to see the files that's saved on it. If I run this setup, it'll actually install Windows 10 on this computer or update it to the latest version, which in this case is 22H2, as that's the latest version that's available. So if you wanted to update your version of Windows 10 via the ISO, you can do that by double-clicking on this setup .exe file. The other thing you can do with this ISO file is you can use a program like Rufus to create a bootable USB drive if you wanted to format your computer and completely reinstall Windows. I also have made a video on that previously, and I'll link that down in the description of this video. So that has been how to download Windows 10. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if the video was helpful. I'll see you in the next one.